A beautiful medieval legend described in detail by the chronicler Jan Długosz is connected with the construction of the Corpus Christi Church in Kazimierz district in Krakow. The legend has it that a monstrous with the Holy Communion was stolen from All Saints Church during the octave of Corpus Christi. When the thieves noticed that the monstrous is not golden, but made of gilded brass, they threw it into a marsh in the Bawo village, within the boundaries of Kazimierz town. Shining glow appeared over that place, so it was easy to find the stolen monstrance. Rumors about the profanation rose throughout Krakow and reached the chambers of the king Kazimierz the Great. He ordered to erect a church devoted to Corpus Christi. The temple was planned to be a grand parish church and an example of royal generosity. The construction works lasted 200 years. The temple has Gothic features, typical for Małopolska region. It is a large three-nave basilica with elongated choir and buttress pillars. There are no wall paintings on the Gothic walls, but the beauty of the interior lies in the severity of stone and red brick. It is one of the few Krakow's churches that survived almost untouched until today. The changes in the interior were connected with redecoration works. The Gothic interior was furnished with Renaissance and Baroque objects. Since the beginnings of the 15th century, Corpus Christi Church was considered one of the grandest churches of the Lateran canons in Europe and one of the most beautiful Gothic temples of Krakow.